This is Jake with Expert Village, and I'm talking about some of the elements inside of Premiere that'll help you when rendering to QuickTime. You need to understand the differences between QuickTime, Windows Media, and Real Player. Now, while we're in the QuickTime thing, you want to either look down. You can go square pixels, you can go DV pixels. You want to be able to keep your aspect ratio as close to what you can that you actually shot it in. Typically, you want to stay NTSC as long as you're in the U.S. If you're in Europe, you want to go with PAL. And again, I usually keep square pixels if it's something that I want to go to web with. The actual pixel count, we've talked about it before. And then you've got your bit rates down here. Now, your bit rate, the smaller it is, the less quality it's going to be, but also the less size it's going to be. So do that accordingly. Your other codecs, you're going to want on your music to figure out, you know, what works best. I would typically keep it a default.